It was out with the old and in with the new Thursday, as the Albertsons on Broadway in downtown Boise was demolished to make way for a new next generation Albertsons store.
This is really our prototype store for innovation.
The new Albertsons will be more than twice as big as the old building and will be geared specifically toward foodies with a strong emphasis on local and fresh.
Something like the town has never seen. It's going to just be a fun place to shop.
They originally had their sights set on the name Market Street, Idaho for the flagship store. But as it got closer to the unveiling, they decided to stick with what's worked for nearly 60 years on Broadway.
Our affiliation with the Albertson Stadium, just literally down the street, and all of the thousands of employees that have worked here and the millions of transactions, we really thought that it was appropriate to keep the name Albertsons on the building.
The new Albertsons store will feature a dine-in food court, scratch bakery, in-house smoked meats, and widely expanded seafood department with fresh fish daily, and even a chocolatier. And in order to operate, they need to hire around 200 people.
You know, it's great for the community, and hopefully a lot of those individuals that'll work here are right in this neighborhood.
And while it's a whole new concept for Albertsons, they say they plan on serving the community the same way they've done since 1939. Lacey Darrow, 6 on your side.